Ladies and gentlemen, we are now broadcasting live from Madison Square Gardens. This is your host, Bruce Buffer, and we are here at this lovely beach resort. And I'm here with Tyson Fury.
Well, we're here today. This is the place for all you football freaks out there. This is the Barcelona area. So if you love Barcelona Football Club, former Lionel Messi haven, this is the place where all you boys and girls will get together and watch a match. Back to the gangster.
Back to Michael Buffer or Bruce Buffer or whoever you want to call it. Yeah, guys, we're just here having an amazing time. I'm repping People's Champ Muhammad Ali Zaire. And as you guys can see, this place is lovely. It's absolutely amazing. The whole atmosphere here. This is a Barcelona place. I think they can't find the menu. Damn, they took the menu just with them. So this is a Barcelona theme. You see the guys, there's a Barcelona top. And there's a Barcelona theme there. So this place here itself is football related. Let me call the waiter. I'm going to introduce him. This, brother, what's your name, brother?
Ali.
Ali. Yeah. My name, Ali. Yeah. Respect. Brother Ali, introduce yourself. Tell my friends in the UK where we are. Can you tell them?
What's the area? You talk
in the camera where we are. You take them. Explain to them.
Okay.
Can I talk Turkish or Italian? Yeah, talk man. You can take
Turkish.
You can take the phone or take it around.
Okay, what's your name, your friends?
UK. Protest to UK. Everybody.
İngiltere'deki arkadaşlara merhabalar. Name Barcelona Beach. Hepinizi buraya bekliyoruz. And my friend Ali.
Ali.
And
Hüseyin.
Hepinizi bekliyoruz. Bye.
Yes, man. Thank you, man. Thank you, man. There you go, guys. There you go. You heard it from Ali himself. This is the Barcelona beach, man. And I'm telling you, and you know, we came here last time. We went to what's it called, Octo Park. So Octo Park, we was there, and it's just like 3 months ago. I was with my missus, took my little one there, my uncles, cousins. And it's just down the road from there. So we get familiar with the place. And it's you get to understand the locations. We went to cable cars, right, today. Cable cars we went. And it didn't go according to plan. It was apparently closed. So we've got the taxi guy's number now. And Ibrahim is the taxi driver's name, right? And we're going to reschedule for tomorrow. And tomorrow's Wednesday, and Bob's gonna maybe explain to you more about Wednesday. Go on, Bob, take the stick. Explain to everybody what's happening on Wednesday.
All right, guys, back to Barcelona Beach here.
Wednesday plan.
Relaxing here in the sun. Probably order a couple of fruit juices, some cocktail or a rainbow drink or.
What's the plan for Wednesday, Bob?
Tomorrow, we're looking to do a little bit of shopping.
What's the place?
If you guys are looking for some good deals on buying merchandise at a good price, probably the best prices in Antalya, because Antalya has, you know, quite a few places where you can do shopping, and there's a lot of bazaars, bazaars, which one can go to. But the one we're going to is a world-renowned bazaar, which is called Çarşamba Bazaar, which is exclusively open on a Wednesday. So downstairs you have the fruit markets, people selling, you know, different fruits, vegetables, nuts, and a few other things, maybe some herbs and stuff like that. And upstairs there's a lot of textile stuff, so you might find bags, belts, clothing, shoes, all sorts. It's a really big market, so it's the proper Turkish price, It's not extravagant like, you know, the tourist areas where they know tourists are going to come and they're going to bring money with them. You know, you're in for a bargain if you go to these places. So if you want to come to Turkey and have a blast and, you know, not spend too much money and buy things back, I would recommend that you go to Çarşamba Bazaar, which is just past Antalya City, where the tram lines are, and just a little bit further up. Not too far from Market Antalya, probably about 1.5 miles from Market Antalya. You can walk it there, you can cab it there, you can probably catch a tram there as well, but it's local, so check it out, guys, and God bless you.
There you go, you heard it from Master Bob himself. He explains to you everything, what's going on there. So guys, as you can guys see, my nose, it's peeling away a sunburn. I got sunburn down there. I normally wear a vest, right, but I'm not wearing a vest.
The vest was a bulletproof.
Yeah, man, and my nose is really badly. Some people think I went through a fight or something like that. Turkey is very peaceful, it's not about a fight or something. It's just the fact that the glasses I wore, I kept wearing them every day and it kind of damaged my nose along the process. But it's one of those things. I might put some cream on it later on. But it's no problem. It's no big issue at all. But I'm just enjoying the place here, enjoying the trip. Enjoying every moment. And this place is absolutely lovely. I'll come here again. Bring the missus, bring the kids. Bring the uncles, aunties, bring the relatives with you, friends, and have a great time. And look at this, guys, look at this. Tell me, just have a look. I'm gonna leave the camera here for a few minutes, 60 seconds, and just have a look at that.
Soak in the atmosphere, hit the music.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Okay guys, you guys take care, all the best.